Hi, Tio Oscar. Say thank you for inviting me to your house. This is his beach house that he invited us to.
Tomorrow we're gonna go to the ocean, and to us there are some ponds. Natural ponds. With
pero le podemos decir pool también, ¿vale?
Y también él habla en español, pues le puedes hablar en español.
Pero ¿entendés español entonces?
Claro.
Sí.
Thiago.
Qué bueno.
Sí, doña Estela solo en español le ha hablado desde chiquito, ¿verdad?
Sí. Es que la señora que lo cuida es mexicana.
And you don't see that, the motorcycle will fall and you will see, you will roll over.
Got off the motorcycles and I'm now able to sit down and relax a little bit because that was really nerve-wracking. I had to run to go get him. Thought he fell. And now he's back. Hi. Do you have fun, Thiago?
It's just that I've been pressing it, you know.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, you see, that's hard work.
Hi, baby. You always on your iPad?
Yep. Whoa, that's scary. Ooh-wee.
Thank you. Ay, pobrecito, pequeño. Chiquito. Sí, un teenager, baby.
Pero
tiene que ir al hueso,
parece.
Sí, no, y sí, yo vi una ballena que solo le quedaba como la lengua y... I haven't seen jelly shoes in forever. I saw them under the table. I was like, I haven't seen jelly shoes since the 90s.
Good girl.
I actually went over there because I thought the two people I saw in the water, but then stopping and swimming.
Valdecito llenando.